Good morning and welcome to the Misano Grand Prix. We're live from the Romagna Riviera, cradle of Italian biking on one of the most famous circuits in the World Motorcycling Championship. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. The director takes us to the starting grid where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. The weather is magnificent, a perfect end to this weekend. A medium rear tyre is enough to get you through the race in these temperatures, while a harder front tyre is needed. Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins.
Thank you.
5 minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage, where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Here are the top three on the podium. These riders gave a great performance. It was a real pleasure to watch them compete.